It's been almost a month since Cabinetworks announced its closing. Now we know how many people will lose their jobs. Cabinetworks, the largest employer in Juniata County, will lay off 420 workers. The layoffs are set to start December 9th and continue through the 21st. The company previously said a declining housing market forced that closure.